their dreams in the palm of their hand. Now I don't say who is wrong, who is right. One thing we have seen here tonight is what comes to pass when a dreamer like you captures a dream and then follows it through. If you listen to the dream.